this? I feel very disappointed already.
Where's I taking forever? Mama 75,
same color t-shirt. What up, people? Dems, what's good? What's good? We back in the hood, okay? Welcome to another week in the vlogs. As you can see, there are actual lights. Ping. Ping. Because we got the lighting situation fixed. Excuse my crusty appearance. I've been at work all day, so nothing interesting. Anyway, I've just got back. Now I'm watching Narcos Mexico because I finished Narcos. Gang. But whilst I'm watching this, I'm going to clean the room because it is looking like a mess. Like, damn. Anyway, let's get this on the roll and start this week with a better gram because I wasn't feeling good last time. And so, I've basically done a couple of cleaning things in this place. I'll show you a quick overview from my view. Things are looking a lot better. That's my washing, which I've just taken out, so I need to pack that and put that away. I've got some washing just behind it, lighter colors. My balloons are still up, but they're dying, so very soon I need to do some helium. Ah, you can see me. And then I've got noodles and a glass of water, and I've got this glass of water in my new Captain America glass. So that would be cool. It turns blue when it's cold, but when it's hot it turns white, which is really cool. But yeah, now I'm watching Narcos. Time to get this Narcos Mexico. Let's be correct, because I finished Narcos. But anyway, I'm gonna love you and leave you because I'm hungry, bitch. Oh, that's Bretman Rock all over. But yeah, deuces.
Be
quiet. So I was watching Narcos Mexico, first episode. Tell me why it's so dry, like so bland. Like, it's not like Narcos. Like, where is this? I feel very disappointed already, so I kind of just got out. I haven't even been paying attention that much. So, next up, we'll either watch Sex Education, the Ted Bundy tapes,
you didn't look like it.
Or you.
Hello there. Who are you?
Now, initially I wanted to watch You first, then Sex Education, but then it's all about my mood, isn't it? What am I feeling right now? I'll get back to you guys and I'll let you know.
These are cool.
Yeah, they look good.
I like them. Can I have them?
I feel like it's the least I can do at this point.
Guys, it's 6 minutes to midnight. I've just woken up because I am so freaking hungry. I was meant to have dinner, but just conked out because I'm so bloody tired. Like, I've been at work all day. So I thought something was my face. My hair's looking all janky, man. Janky. Anyway, I'm just gonna put something in the oven. I'm grabbing my baking tray. Let's do this thing. So the food's finally done, and I'm watching Game of Thrones just to see what the hype's about and hopefully to finish it off before the new season starts. So hopefully this goes well. Yo guys, so I went to bed late because obviously I ate late and fell asleep early, which in hindsight I shouldn't have, but oh well. And so I've just been in bed for like the last 2 hours doing nothing and lacking any will of motivation to move. But my room looks clean because obviously I cleaned it yesterday, so I feel like there's space for me to move. I want to try and get into this groove of things, get some stuff done. And I feel like when I'm vlogging, it motivates me to get things done because I need to, like, I'm, like, talking to you, I'm talking my thoughts out, and I'm showing you how the day's going, so it kind of helps motivate me. But, yeah, let me stop talking now. I'm going to go take a shower, listen to the Receipts podcast, and, yeah, we'll take it from there. What's up, people, them? So, I basically made myself some toast, and I've got some tea. It's been a while since I've had breakfast, so I'm using that to basically help kickstart my day, and then clean up the bathroom, and then basically make the list of the plan list for today, and get things going. Right now I'm starting to watch Sex Education, so let's see how it is. Gang dem, new day, new grind. So yesterday I did a couple things but didn't do as much as I wanted to, so hopefully today we fix up. But I wanted to come here and do small grade reaction because apparently my grades are now out. On the website. Let's see how we did last semester. I'm not too anything. I'm a bit like, know what I mean? Because I'm still this far into the new year, so to new semester, sorry. So I must be doing something right. Plus I saw my exam result grades anyway, and they were good. So I just need to see my course grades. Oh, cool. So, in all of the modules, I got a 2-1. Which is cool. Like I said, I wasn't really I knew I got a 2-1. And that's not to be like me being like bragging, right? It's not. I just already saw my grades for my exam result. That's awesome. I'm happy. I'm very happy. I'm well. And yeah. It's a beautiful day. Oh my gosh, guys. So, I can't believe this. So I was minding my own business, doing my year abroad stuff, and I get an email, and this email says, "You have been nominated in the student awards." Someone has nominated me. Oh my goodness, for the student awards. It's mad because I was looking at this, and I was like, oh, like, I wish I could get nominated. I wish I could nominate myself, but someone has nominated me. This is so mad. I've been nominated for a student award in the category of student leadership. I said, I might want to cry. Oh my gosh. Sorry, give me a second. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. What up, guys? So today, which is different to yesterday, I actually got some stuff done. So I've watched 2 lectures. I've got a couple more to watch, but should be fine. I'm going to, basically in the next hour, I'm going to a Fenty Beauty event. Hey, makeup soccer really running through this semester. Plugging us with the Fenty. And so I need to walk down to Princess Street, but before I do, I'm going to make some noodles so I can eat before I go. And then hopefully, if that event, so it finishes at 8, and then I can come back out to maybe the library do some more reading and prep and then head to a potluck this evening. But if I don't make it, I'll just do more prep. Do you get what I mean? Yeah. Cool. So let's go and make some new dolls. Hey guys, so basically I'm now going to head over to Harvey Nichols because of this Fenty event. I'm really excited. I wasn't able to go to the last one, but times have changed and a new event has arrived and I'm gonna learn how to slay, so thumbs up for today. So let's get moving before I start running late. Oh yeah, quick outfit, hat, snowy white coat, my teddy coat, red jumper, jeans, and my pumas. Let's get it.
Okay, so now we'll start with the eyes. For the first step, I'm going to use our new liquid concealer. It's a crease proof formula, so you can use it instead of an eye primer.
And I'm just going to go over eye primer. If anyone can see, feel free to come up and have a closer look at the makeup.
Oh my god, walking up those stairs doesn't get any easier. What's up guys, so I just came back from the Fenty Beauty event. Oh my head, ugh, let me get up. Just came back from the Fenty Beauty event, it was really good. We got some goodies and I bought a couple goods because first of all, Harvey Nichols is very far away. And second of all, bag is a bit wet, and second of all it's Fenty. What did I get? I'll do a quick show, but I got the I'll change the camera around so you can see good quality, you know what I mean. I will show you this properly. Messy bed, but this is the bag. It's actually soaking wet because it was raining. Yes, it was horrible and I decided to walk in the rain, and this is what's inside. So some of the stuff I bought, so don't worry, I didn't get bare full size samples, but this is basically the two little matte Moselles, and it came in the colors Griselda and Spanked, looking very nice. They're minis, but I thought that would be great because I need some lipsticks and it was on sale. Oh, so awesome. Next up, I also got the Fenty Beauty, what was it? The Gloss Bomb. I got it in the color Fenty Glow. My friend Deanna has it and it was slaying. It looks really nice. So I decided to get that. And then next up, of course your girl had to get a full-on foundation, so I got tested again and my shade is 480. It looks really nice. The makeup artist was saying that I should get a 470 or lower, I guess, for concealer, but this is amazing, especially because my Lancome foundation is running low, so I just wanted to get another one just to be safe. Then the next stuff that I'm going to show you are all stuff which came with the goodie bag. So first off, we have, let's look here, the anti-aging cleansing gel from Clinical Skincare, which is really cool. Peter Thomas Roth, I do not know what this is, but we'll try it out another time. Then we got basically some disposable lip gloss ones, so I can definitely now use that for my lip gloss, which will be really handy. On top of that as well, we also got some disposable mascara ones, very nice, I can again use that, keep things clean. Then in here we also got the cucumber gel mask, so that should be nice. My skin will definitely be treated these next couple of days. This is the envelope that the gift card came in, but I've already spent it. Receipts, obviously. This is a sample. It actually came in the shade for 340, and like I said, my foundation shade is 480, so you can see a clear difference. But fun fact, 340 is actually Rihanna's foundation shade, so interesting. I might use that for a competition or whatever, but we'll see. And then here are the samples for the concealers. So I'm not sure if you know, but they recently released their concealer line. Oh geez, I'm throwing this everywhere. But these are some samples of the concealers. Like I said, 470 is just there, so that's the one that I was recommended to use. And if you look at the top here, it has, let me try to get it in focus, but it has all the different concealer shades, which is really cool, and I love the fact that it goes really, really dark. Next up, because Marc Jacobs is a sister brand, they also gave us some samples for that. But clearly, let's just take a second. Clearly, this is definitely out of my complexion range, so I don't know what I'll be basically getting with that, but this is all the shades. I probably have to jump over to this side for deep, but I don't know if deep would even suit me, so that's a conversation for another day. But we weren't here for Marc Jacobs anyway, and that's pretty much it. This was just basically the gift card that they gave us, but I've obviously already spent it, so if I want to increase my funds, add some little bish bash bottom that I can. But yeah, that was that. Now I'm going off to, oh wait, let me turn the camera around. Now I'm going off to a potluck this evening. Potluck, I do not know how to say it, but I say potluck. Oh, for goodness sake, I thought my earring was gone. Oh child. Anyway, I'm going to that, but I'm probably going to change my trousers, because whilst I was outside it was bloody raining, and I don't know where, but like I might have stepped in a puddle or something, but it splattered all over my shoe, and my trousers, and now they look dirty. Let me show you. Look at this nonsense. Look at this. I'm actually triggered. I look like a flipping mess. How did all of this get onto my trousers? And obviously they're black trousers. I can get away with it with the socks, yeah, but on the trousers, I'm just so annoyed. And so now I need to change them. And obviously you can see I was playing with samples. I even took down some lipstick names because, child, they were glistening. That is a little bit of trophy wine. Hey people, so I just came back from work and now I'm heading to the library. I haven't spoken to you all day because today basically I've been at work, and plus the day didn't really start amazingly. I was just tired, and then like I said, as soon as I woke up, went to work. So this is the first time I can actually talk to you, and that's one reason why this year the vlogs are kind of hard to do, because I just hardly have any time to talk to you because I'm at work all day. I get back and then I'm like super tired. Anywho, I'm going to try get some work done and then see where we go from there. Basically, I made my 9 a.m. this morning, and I'm hella gassed because I've never made my 9 a.m. on a Thursday. Anyway, I'm rushing over to my lecture now. This is the first time I've had to do it, but it's kind of mad still because the lecture's in George Square at 10, and so I have to basically power over. But yeah, this could hopefully be the first successful Thursday for this semester. So let's get it. So guys, so basically I went to my lecture and my tutorial this morning. I think I already talked to you after I came from my story. Yeah, so I went to the lecture, then went to the library, and now I'm at King's. So King's is basically one of the other campuses at Edinburgh. It's where most of the science-y subjects are taught. I am doing a course in sustainability this semester, so That's basically why I'm here. But we've just been in the maths building doing some work all day, and now it is time to head to the lecture. It's very different here. I think I've spoken to you before anyway about Kings. I might do a quick show again if I can, but after this lecture I'll catch up with you again. I've just finished my lecture. It's quite very windy, but I finished my lecture now and I'm heading to catch the shuttle bus back into Central, so basically George Square area, and then after that I'm gonna head to work. It's stressful when you work so much, but I wanna hopefully cut my hours because it is draining and not very fun to have to work so much. Like, it does get you really tired, which is annoying.